Here I want to show you the cross-court cut from the forehand side. This is all about showing your opponents that you want to do a straight shot with a lot of power, like a clear or like a smash. What you need to do in this shot is that you need to use all the basic movements from the straight power smash. When doing the hard power smash, we rotate the forearm to generate all the power. But in this case, when we're doing the cross court cut, we actually just follow through without using the forearm rotation. So when you hit the shuttle, you hit it like this and you take speed out of the shuttle. When you're hitting this shot, you need to get a really good sense that you go around the shuttle. You need to really feel that you are cutting the shuttle a lot. What's important to remember is that when you hit the shuttle with this cut movement, you need to follow through. You need to just hit the shuttle with full power, because when you cut it, you will take the speed out of the shot. But for your opponents, it would look like you're doing a hard smash or a clear. With this cut movement, if you use the same technique in your around the head side, you can use the same stroke, but just hitting the cut straight.